Good evening everyone. I am Padmaja. Let me explain about Abacus. Abacus is a brain development course. Human brain is divided into two parts, right and left. Fingers are connected with directly brain. When we are using right hand, left side of the brain part will activate. And when we are using left hand fingers, right side of the brain will activate. In Abacus, we are using simultaneously both hands, so naturally the both side of the brain will activate. So overall development will get. Mass phobia will decrease. So let me explain parts of the Abacus. This is teacher's Abacus. In this Abacus, this is frame, this is frame, this is bar, these are lower beads, these are upper beads, each one lower bead value is 1, each one upper bead value is 5. We'll assume this is the unit's place, and let me explain how it will work. When we are adding up to beads, this is called, what is the Abacus value? 2. Now, what is the Abacus value? 4. Upper bead value, I said 5. So, what is the value of Abacus? 5. What is the Abacus value? 7. What is the, now, this is units place, this is tens place, this is hundreds place, like this will be there. In units place, 5, 6, 7 is there. In tens place, 10, 20. 20. So what is the value of Abacus? 10, 20, 25, 26, 27. Like this will be there. So let me explain. We'll do one sum. 9, 7, 6. Like this is there. So 9, 7, 6. So see, what is the total value? 22. Like this we'll do small, very, very easily. Thank you.